Jazz.
We'd like to introduce the band. Please put your hands together. Give them a real, real cockpit round of applause. On piano, please welcome Mr. Ivo Neame. On drums, please give it up for Mr. Anton Eger. And on bass, Mr. Jasper Høiby. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a really, really warm hand. Phronesis.
Thank you so much. And thanks for coming, even if you're late. This is a reoccurring theme I have during the three gigs we've done here. Really having a bad go on all the people who are late. So we're so pleased to be here, and I mean, without sounding cynical, I'm really pleased to be at the end of this as well, and I'm looking forward to hanging out in the bar later and having a drink, because I need one for sure. So just to tell you about the video people, I hope you're not going to get really annoyed with them. Well, you can get annoyed with them, but just don't say anything and to anyone about it, because they're here to help us promote this this trio, I guess, and that's really great. And they're also great guys. So please put up with them running around a bit and trying to get some good footage. Yes, so that was called Urban Control. We're going to continue now and play this next song. It's called Song for the Lost Nomads. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Maybe I should introduce our... We couldn't get our normal jazz drummer to do the gig, so we got Anton Eger instead. Anton Eger on drums. And my genius friend, Ivo Neame on piano. We're going to continue. That one was called Behind Bars, just because I worked behind a bar for a very long time. See, got you there, didn't I? You were thinking about prisons and all this. It's all fine, don't worry. I didn't get paid hardly anything, though. It was rubbish. So, but I got drunk for free. This is really inappropriate. I'm not sure the French are going to like this on the video. Anyway, moving swiftly on. Thank you. I'm so far from being Miles Davis, for obviously many reasons. One is that I'm not a wanker. No, joking. I'm a total fan. Don't get me wrong, I'm a total fan. But I don't like turning my back on you guys, though. Which Miles probably wouldn't care about. He would wish that he had three or four backs so he could just, like, turn his back. I wonder what he would do in this situation, you know? He'd just sort of do this or something. Anyway. We've come to the end of the set. This one is dedicated to Sue and Nigel, who are, apart from two very lovely people, probably two people we couldn't have really made it so far without. And they live in Herne Hill, and they're still alive since the flood. But just since the guest list with these three gigs, I should rather say. So this one is dedicated to them, and it's called Herne Hill for that reason. Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, one step closer to that drink. Nine Lives we're going to play now, and then we've had enough, basically, and we are so pleased that you came. So, first of all, thank you, guys. Thank you, guys, and then thank you, and thank you, too. Thanks so much. Please give a little warm extra hand here for Ivo Neame on piano. Anton Eger on drums.
Anton Eger on drums.
My name is Jasper Høiby. Thank you very much. Thank you.